Welcome, gods. Tonight, we're going to draw Soul Rock. This Pokemon looks like a lot like the sun. And its counterpart's name is Lunatone. And these two are a duo. Eleanor wonders why does this Pokemon look like the sun? Alexa, play my recently played songs.
Here are your recently played songs from Amazon Music.
Alexa, next song. Oh man, Alexa, play Beautiful Sun.
Here's some Beautiful Sun by the Bubble Guppies on Amazon Music.
Drawing Soul Rock is easy. You just need to draw the spike sticking out of it. You just gotta draw its round shape like it's a skull. After that, we draw the panels on its back that looks like the sun. Alexa, what is the sun?
According to Wikipedia, the sun is the star in the center of our solar system. It is a yellow dwarf star. It gives off energy as light. That includes light, infrared energy, ultraviolet light, and radio waves. It also gives off a stream of particles, which reaches Earth as solar wind. The source of all this energy is nuclear fusion. Nuclear fusion is the reaction in the star which turns hydrogen into helium and makes huge amounts of energy.
Alexa, play recently played songs.
Here are your recently played songs from Amazon Music.
Alexa, next song. There he is, everyone. That's how you draw a Sol Rock. If you want to find out more how to draw more characters like this, leave a comment below. Like and rock and subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back with more episodes real soon. Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night. Or should I say good morning?